There's a high school kid named Carter Wilkerson. He tweeted Wendy's asking how many retweets he'd need to get a year's supply of chicken nuggets. And Wendy's replied 18 million. This kid has accepted the challenge. He's already at 2.6 million.